So now let's see the preferences options that Pixlr X offers us with. So over here you can see on the bottom left hand side, you can see preferences, and here are some options you can turn on and off. So here it says ask to pre or resize the image right over here. So if you're resizing the image, or it pre-resizes the image, then it'll notify you. This is a handy feature you might want to turn on. The other one is ask what layer type to add in, as you can see right over here. So whenever you add in a layer, what happens is that it asks you the type of layer that you want to add in. So it's handy to have this on as well, whether you want to add in a text, whether you want to add in an image or a blank layer. Show guide and grid guide are the ones where you move up the layers right over here and it snaps onto place. So that's something you want to have handy as well. And you can use the scroll wheel to zoom in. So you can use the scroll mouse button to zoom in. And you can also turn on light UI, as you can see right over here. So you can see right over here what I'm talking about is once I press this, you can see that there's the layer type it is asking me. So you can go over here and click on don't ask me about this ever again, click empty. And once I click it, you can see that it is not showing up again. So what you can do is you can go to preferences right over here and then turn this out again and then press plus, it'll ask that out again. Whenever you move some layer right over here, so let's say for example, if I were to go over here, move this out right over here, just like that, what happens is that you see something like a snap happening, as you can see. So this is a handy feature if you want to get align everything right on the center, as you can see right here, because it snaps. But if you don't like that, you can actually turn that off right over here. So guides and snap to grid, you can turn that off, and then okay, it's turned back on again, turn off, and then it won't show up the grids and guides right over here once you turn this off right over here. So the other option you have is scroll wheel mouse button, so I can use my scroll to zoom in and zoom out. But if I were to turn this off, then that feature will be disabled, simply just like that, as you can see. So but usually I don't want to turn it off. Usually don't have to turn off things in preferences unless you feel the need to do so. So sometimes you don't want those guides popping up, you don't want those like scroll mouse buttons for some reason, especially when you're using a touch mouse, which might get in the way, so you might want to use those options. So this is how you can work around with the preferences of Pixlr X. So hope you guys learned something as always, and as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.